Come in.
Michael, do you have a second to meet one of the newest cast members?
Sure.
Nicole Rendell Johnson, this is Michael.
Hey, welcome to the show.
Thank you. So how many seasons is this for you?
8. And I don't want any about it.
Now we have 2 Nicoles, isn't that cool?
Yeah, I just hope the audience can tell you 2 apart. I'm sorry, it was a joke. I'm off my game a little today. I'm a little distracted.
It's okay, I can tell you have a lot of work to do. I mean, look at all that fan mail.
Actually, it's not all fan mail. This is a hate letter.
What? Wait, you mean someone took the time to sit down, write a letter criticizing your work, and then mail it to you? Well, I thought that's what the internet was for.
So did I. So excuse me, I'm gonna track them down. They left their return address, and I'm going to confront them.
That's crazy.
Oh, really? Well, we'll see what Bobby Lee has to say about it.
Whenever any one of us in the cast has a problem, we go to Bobby Lee for advice.
But he's that Chinese girl, right?
In this case, confrontation is justified.
That's what I thought too, wise one. But you know me, I never make a move without first asking myself WWBLD. What would Bobby Lee do?
That is so sweet, Michael. Thank you.
Now go find the person who wrote that letter and tell that how hard it is to do comedy.
7, 8, 4, and up.
Okay. 1, 2, 3. That was me. Something got in the way there. That was me.
Hey, can I borrow your laptop? I need to order a plane ticket.
Sure. Hey, this is new cast member Frank Caietti.
Hey, man. How are you? Welcome to the show.
Thanks.
We have 2 Franks on the show now, huh? Yeah. Pretty cool.
Yeah. I just hope the audience can tell you 2 apart.
Oh, my God.
Frank, I'm sorry. It was a joke, Frank.
Are you sure you want to go through with this? I mean, you want to go confront someone just because they don't think you're funny? If I did that, I'd be going all over the country.
I know.
I was kidding when I said that.
I knew that. I was doing a bit with you. It was, you know.
You know what, Mike? I can't drive you to the airport.
Why? Because I did a bit and you didn't like it? Look, Ike, I'm off my game today.
I can't drive you to the airport because I'm drunk.
It's okay. So am I. It's Mike McDonald of Mad TV. You wrote me a letter saying that I'd been on the show too long, that you were sick of seeing Stewart sketches, and I want to talk to you about it.